That's his voice.
Watch us where we go. And help us to be wise. In times when we don't know. When shadows fill our day, lead us to a place, guide us with your grace,
give us faith so well be.
That voice.
Oh my God. That was so unique. You are a beautiful, wonderful singer with a young woman trapped inside of you.
Thank you, sir.
I want to see something different, something unique, and Marcelito, you just gave that to us.
Thank you. It was absolutely
brilliant.
Incredible, incredible.
Honestly, this is one of the craziest things I've ever heard in my entire life. Your voice, your range, your sound is just so out of this world.
Howie,
you actually should do it. I think it'd be amazing.
You are so worthy of the Golden Buzzard, and I think you're one of the most incredible singers. But this is very early in the night, and I can only choose one. So I'm going to keep my Golden Buzzer. But it's up to our super fans, and I hope they vote you through.
That was what I call a 10. As simple as that. I have a feeling that the super fans will put you through to the next round.
Come on, super fans.
Yeah. Come on, super fans.
Super fans.
Find out.
Sono solo sogno l'orizzonte manca le parole. Si lu su che luce, luce nuova stasa quando manca il sole. Sei, non ci sei, tu con me, con me.
Time to say goodbye.
Che sei con me, con me, con me, con me. Time
Marcelita Pomar! Howie!
Okay, I gotta say that I believe that you have the best shot of winning this whole thing. I really do. You know, this is the semifinals. You raised your game. The woman in you was just as good as she was the last time, but you as the man, you went up a notch, and she tried to stay up with you, but she couldn't. But...
Alicia!
I can't deal with Harry. Absolutely brilliant song choice. It really enabled you to shine, you know?
You know that's me judging right now, too. Hear my laugh?
Ignore him. I just love everything about you, Marcelito. So good luck for tonight. It was a fabulous performance. Well done.
Heidi!
Marcelito, I've been waiting all day for you to come onto the stage. For me, you are my favorite. I mean, it just blows my mind.
Simon.
Marcelito, there is no denying you have a very unique, incredible, special talent. So if you make the final, I think you've got to take a bigger risk because now the surprise is now over. But I do believe that with a gift like you've got a massive career in front of you. I really, really do.
Give it up for Marcelito Pomar!
Performed in front of us, yes, but it just never gets old. Like when those voices are all coming out and it's like so many voices inside of your body, it is just incredible over and over and over again.
Thank you.
And I can feel it from the reaction from the audience too. I don't know, have you guys heard him before? It's so amazing. And you're also very, very smart because you always pick songs that we all know and love so we can kind of follow and we know what it sounds like. And you do it so well, it's incredible.
Thank you.
Howie!
Oh, Marcelito, when I first saw you, you blew me away because it was the surprise of it all. Like, we don't expect both voices to come out of one person. And I thought, is this a gimmick? And then the second time I saw you, I enjoyed it just as much, yeah, if not more. And I feel the same thing about tonight. You're making the right choices on the right song.
Yeah.
Great job tonight.
Thank you so much.
Alicia!
Marcelito, the song choice was perfect. And I actually think that you've upped your game from the last time we heard you sing. The high notes on that song were beautiful.
Thank you
absolutely
very much.
Nailed it tonight, and I couldn't be happier for you. Love you.
Thank you.
Simon.
You're a very nice, very talented guy, I gotta tell you. You really, really are. And this is even better than the last performance you did. Much, much better. However, if it was my choice on a night like this, I would have done something less predictable, which would have...
How was that predictable? Sorry. How was that predictable?
The songs he's chosen, they're very safe. They're very kind of, you know, I get it, they're popular songs. But I just think on tonight, if he had done something out of his comfort zone, like a shock to everybody, like, my God, he's chosen this song, that could have given you another moment. Because I think you've got a massive career in front of you. I really, really do.
I agree. Good luck tonight, Marcelito. Let's hear it for Marcelito Pomar.